Tortures for Flies, number 15. Rustle up a horse fly into a jar. Hog tie the critter in with fly screen and a rubber band. Hose him down with some of that cheap perfume. That'll break his wild spirit and tame the savage beast. Revive him with a tornado from the bowels of your soul. He's expecting a big slice of cow pie, but instead, he gets a face full of eau de la pew. Reach deep into your pockets. The abundance of generosity will warm his little heart. Now, sneak in a real crowd pleaser and watch him rise from the dead. Ooh-wee, I better open me up a window.